on those are a little bit bigger than normal, but it's better being tight than loose, otherwise it'll rattle around when you're putting it on things. The door on the back, the waterproof one, is the one obviously with no holes in it.